Mä oon Stefani ja tulen Amerikasta.
Moi, minä olen Bua. Minä olen taimalainen.
Moi, mä oon Maija. Mä oon Italiasta.
Moi, minä olen Antonia. Minä olen saksalainen.
Moi, olen Lilian. Olen Brasiliasta.
Hei, minä olen Sara ja tulen Italiasta.
Okei, minä olen Gabriel ja tulen Ranskasta. Mulla on mahtava kokemus Suomessa, koska olen vaihto-oppilas. Ja those 5 days, no, months, sorry, have changed me so much that now I can speak with a lot of people and go in the street and just speak with them, and this is very important because in France I was kind of shy. So now I can meet a lot of new people and discuss with them, and this experience is so amazing. Moika!
Don't be afraid to come as an exchange student because I'm doing the semester, so I have to leave tomorrow, and maybe you can see from my face that I'm not so happy, so yeah. Don't be afraid, and any year is not a really long time.
No, it's not. Like, it doesn't feel at all. Like, we are now 5 months here, and it feels like 3 months.
Yeah, and it feels like there's so much more to come that we just want to be here forever to try every new experience.
Moi, mita gulu. Mao Francisco, yatulen chilesta. And I have to say that this was my best experience in all my life. I really enjoyed this time, and I can recommend to all people, everyone, that if they wanna make an exchange, you should choose Finland because it's a great country. It's a spectacular experience and really nice. Moi moi.
Hello, I'm Emma, and I'm from the USA.
Hello, I'm Luisa, and I'm from Germany.
I did a semester in Finland, and I remember my plane ride coming here because I was sitting all alone in the back of the plane, like so worried about coming to Finland because I was so excited, but so sad to be leaving my family too. But I remember at the airport, I like walked out of these doors, and like there was my host family just like all of a sudden like right there, and I was so happy to see them and stuff.
It's an amazing experience, and if you're thinking of coming to Finland or anywhere in the world, then definitely do it because you will never regret it. Even if you go through hardships, like I had to switch host families and it was hard, but it was also really good to experience that.
And the main point is just the behaving and the attitude. So now I can see the snow and be happy, and maybe I will see the summer and I will be happy just because I feel at home. Because our home is the world.
Everything that happens, even if it seems bad at the time, it's not, and it's great in the long run, and a foreign exchange is just amazing. And there's
nowhere else that I'd rather be. Hello! We are exchange students. I'm from Chile.
And I'm from Brazil.
Yeah, it's our first time with the snow here. You can see the snow.
It's so good, so nice.
It's so nice, you can feel it.
But careful, it's so cold.
And
so, 2 days after I arrived, my host family make me listen that song, Silky, Yuka Poika, and I have discovered very few times after Finnish people were so good musicians and love so much music, and we should inspire our culture about that because it's so important to live the music every day. I have to say that. Thank you very much.
Sua kakana! And I'm loving every step I
take with the sun beating down. And if you come to Finland, try everything you can, but just don't try Somnia.
Moi, minä olen Martin, tulen Itävallasta. And yeah, I know that it could be hard in Finland, especially with the Finnish guys and girls, to find friends. And if you are not so good like in finding Finnish friends, like then do something with the exchange students, like hold on them, try that they get your friends, and spend time with them because I think all of them want to spend time with you too.
It's a difficult language, but if you really set yourself to do that and you try really hard and you speak Finnish with the people around you, then it's not so hard and you can do it.
You know what? You don't have to give up never, because then you can see the results are here, and you don't have to be scared. And I wasn't at all, and I felt at home from the first time. And
really don't regret what I've done here.
No, the best thing to think when you travel here is be open to everything and like don't have any regrets about what you experience.
Yhdestä puusta meitä pystettiin, päästä varpaasiin. Sä oot silti mun sylissäni, kyllä omiin vesi joka läikehti. Sama virtaus, tavas ja maa, ton seisa kohtaa.